Okay, so this is my RPG show, CLS 049, and I finished cutting the legs, so I'm gonna try it on now. Please protect me. So, let me see if I can come closer so you can see. I haven't done anything to it yet, I haven't. I guess maybe that's expected with a bleach wig, I don't know. But the other one doesn't fall out like this. Okay. That's what the back looks like. And I would say the only thing, I love the color and I love the body on it. Like, there's a lot of volume, so that's a good thing. Some hair products to it, some mousse, and the oil sheen, and see if I could wait this up. Yeah. I have to get a darker to see the cap on the legs. From my Herbal Gloss Hydrotherma Naturals. And I put some mousse in there. And I changed the wig cap to a black one, because this one was too light for me. Okay. So this is how it looks. You see? Overall, I like it. So this is what I'll be rocking over my holiday break. If I'm going out or anything. Protect my natural hair. I don't want to do shit with it, so I'm happy. But I don't know, maybe I was expecting too much. So, yeah. Have a blessed day, everyone.